Hi, welcome to automationtesting.in. In this video, we are going to see handling windows in Selenium. This is one of the important topics in Selenium and people feel that this is a critical scenario while switching between the windows. So we'll see how to handle these windows in Selenium. And what is window? Handling windows using example tabbed and pop-up. For this, I'll go to one of the websites called demo.automationtesting.in. Once you come here, you will see one of the options called switch to windows. Here you see open new tabbed windows, open new separate windows, open separate multiple windows. When you click here, it will open a separate tabbed window and it will navigate to some other website. Okay. And when you come here, when you click here and it will open some other window and it will navigate to some other web page. And when you come here, when you click here, you see that it opened two tabbed windows. Okay, so you can practice all these scenarios in this website. So now I'll show you how to navigate to this tabbed window, how to handle this scenario. So window means it will open as a separate tabbed window or separate web page. So how you can handle these two kind of scenarios using Selenium. Okay, for that we'll go to Eclipse and we'll write a sample program. Okay, I have created a class called handling windows and I'm just opening the Firefox driver and navigating to this URL. Now what I will do, web element tabbed window button equals to driver dot find element by dot xpath. I'll take the xpath of that particular button. Now I will click on this tabbed window button dot click. Once I came here, I'll take a pause to show the how it is executing. Thread dot sleep, I'll say 5 seconds. Now once I click on this, it opened this website. So to make sure that we will write, like, once I come here, I will print the title of the main window. I will print the title driver dot get title. And the same way, once I click on this button, I want to print title of the, I can say that is a child window for the sake of example. Now we'll try to execute this and we'll see what will happen. Here I am showing you that what is the issue when there is a separate window opened. It came here, it clicked on that and it opened some other web page. Now we'll see what happened. You see that the title of the main window, frames and windows, the title of the child window, frames and windows, both the times it is printing the same, means it is not navigating to the child window. If it is navigating to the child window, it should print Sakinalium home, but it is not doing that. So how to make it work? So for that, what we need to do, we need to forcefully switch to that newly opened tab or window. For that, what we need to do, we have one of the provisions in Selenium that driver dot get window handles. One of the methods called driver dot get window handles, it will return set of strings. You see here, it will return set of strings. So I will hold this information inside the set. Okay, set string and window IDs. It will hold the different type of window IDs which are opened by the Selenium. See, it will be java.util. So once you have this information with you, as it is a set, You need to iterate over this set. Okay, you need to iterate for that. Iterator java.util. So it is also an interface. Iterator. This is also string. So I'll say that equal. You have to iterate over these IDs. Okay. Window IDs dot iterator. Now I am iterating over this one. Now I need to find where my main window and where my child window. Okay, for that what you need to do, string main window is equal to iter dot next. It iterate over the next window ID. Okay, so how it works I'll tell you just now. And string child window equal to, once again iter dot next. You are iterating two times. Iter dot next, iter dot next. Then the focus will go to the next window, the newly opened window. So how it works? Okay, set is an interface. If you assume that this is a set, is having some elements in that, and each element will be considered using index. Okay, this is zero index, the first index, second index, third index, and fourth index. So by default, the cursor will point to the outside of set. Okay, something like this. When you say first time iter dot next, the cursor will move to here. Okay, from the outside to this index means this is the main window. Okay, when you say iter dot next second time, it will move to here. Okay, then it is a child window. If you have more than one window, then you can say one more time iter dot next, then it will move to the second child window. Something like that it will work. So now what we'll do, once you come here, you have to say that driver dot switch to dot window, and you can say that child window. Okay, now you can say that child window. Now I clicked on this and I'm holding all this information inside a set, and I'm iterating over the set, and I'm holding the main window index and child window, and then now forcefully switching to child window, and then printing the title. Now it should print the signalium. So I'll run again Java application. Now you observe that the title of the main window is frames and windows, and the title of the child window is Sakinalium home. Now it is switching to that newly tabbed window, and it is able to print the title of that web page. So we are successfully able to switch between windows. Now once I am done, I want to come back to the main window. How you can do that? For that what you need to do, once you're done with interacting with that newly tabbed or switched window, you just mention driver dot close, means it will close the newly opened window. And then I'll just give a pass here just for the sake of demo, 3 seconds. Now you need to come back to this main window. Okay, for that what you need to do, you have to once again switch back to driver dot switch to dot window. Here I'll say main window. Now I'll print the title once again. Now I'll print the title once again. So it should print main window title. Okay, so we'll try to execute this, and we'll see whether it is coming back to the main window and printing the title. You see that it immediately closed and it came back, and we'll see what happened. You see that frames windows and the child window is Sakinalium, and it came back to the main window, and it is able to print the title of the main window. This way you can easily switch between tabbed windows and newly opened windows. Okay, whether it is tabbed or newly opened, the logic will be the same. You have to use set interface and you can handle this way. But in your application, this type of scenario is coming multiple times. So we cannot write this much of code again and again, right? So how we can easily handle this kind of scenario, we will see in our next video. Okay, that's all in this video. Thank you for watching this video. Please like us on our Facebook page and please subscribe to YouTube channel for further updates, and please do comment.